Coldest I've ever been, Alex, not gonna
lie.
We
should have brought our coats out. Anyway, just time for a quick chat with Morten from AHA. He's sound checking. Oh my goodness, this is a real honour, and you're going to be performing your iconic hit, Take On Me, for us tonight, which we're all dead excited about.
We are.
You've got an album, Symphonic 80s.
We're part of an album, yeah.
Go on, so tell me what we can expect then from the album.
It's a collection of classic 80s tracks, and for some reason we've been picked, where the original vocals are kept and set against a full symphony orchestra.
We're excited.
Recorded at the Abbey Road.
And can we see you on tour? That's what we all want to know. Is it going to happen next year?
Next year, yeah. Tickets are on sale now, as we speak.
Brilliant. Where are you touring?
Around the country.
Everywhere?
Maybe not everywhere. I have to look.
But the big places.
And the small places.
And the small places.
I don't know.
Excited to hear this. It's going to sound fantastic. Thank you so much for being with us. Now, on Monday, I'll be here talking to Eddie Redmayne and Catherine Waterston about their new film, Fantastic Beasts, The Crimes of Grindelwald.
But now, from the new album, 80s Symphonic, here's AHA with Take On Me!
Coming for your love, okay? Gone. Just to play me.